there are some states also committing acts of terrorism. Any state in this world has no right to go forward and kill innocent and non-combatant human beings. Those who always, if any act of criminality, if any act of terrorism, in any act of extremism, if any act of suicide bombing is committed anywhere, they bracket Islam and Muslim Ummah with act of terrorism. And they never bracket the same other religion with act of terrorism. If the same kind of brutality is committed in America, if the same act is committed in anywhere else, I want to give this message: brutality is brutality, terrorism is terrorism, and criminality is criminality, whether committed in the lands of Islam, or committed in UK, or committed in America, or committed in Israel, or committed in any country of the world. There is two kinds of terrorism: individual terrorism committed by few groups, committed by few organizations. We disassociate ourselves from their criminal activities. We are not with any Al-Qaeda or Taliban. We are just with Mustafa and Quran. We are not with any Al-Qaeda. We are not with Taliban. We are just with Sira Mustafa. And we are just with Al-Quran. But on the other side, there are some states also committing acts of terrorism. We condemn individual terrorism also, and we condemn the state terrorism also. Any state in this world has no right to go forward and kill innocent and non-combatant human beings. So message of this conference is that the terrorism committed by organization is an act of criminality, crime, and terrorism committed by the states and killing the innocent people, maybe in the name of war of terror, this is also an act of crime. We condemn this act and we condemn that act too.